Pulling out onto the left side.
You're on the left side?
Enfield 1-1, overlord, bra, 092-470, at 7,000, hot. Enfield 1-1, overlord, bra, 094-4160, at 35,000, hot.
Ready?
Yep.
Okay, brakes on, power up to 80. Right. Release and full power in 3, 2, 1, mark.
Enfield 1-1, overlord, bra, 094-4120.
Get laps. Come back to military power in 3, 2, 1 now. Starting left turn to 120 now. Ending turn in 3, 2, 1 now.
Enfield 1-1, overlord, bra, 145-44.
Lights off.
16,000, blinking.
My frame memory is not good right now.
It's not.
It's probably like 30 or something.
I'm gonna start scanning for 80. Holding 92 RPMs.
Okay.
Going to 065, ending turn now. Okay, pop-up contact about 45 miles.
I'm gonna go ahead and rock.
Okay, I'm gonna keep scanning.
Oh, so do you wanna go ahead and lock? Do you wanna go ahead and lock?
You can lock in, you can keep taps on him, but I'm gonna keep skinning.
What's the button to ECM? I just lost lock.
What's the button to what?
ECM.
Echo.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm going on.
Yeah, I just lost him on the radar.
He's probably low. Might be a C-25, there are a couple of those guys on the enemy team. We got a guy about 30. Right on top of a friendly.
Yeah.
1,000 knots closure.
Yeah, you can see them. They're at 1 o'clock.
Yeah. Angels 2-4.
I'm gonna go
ahead
and lock the guy by himself.
Yep.
Do you have to, there to be in a certain range to lock them?
No. You just have to have a strong enough, like, signal sort of thing.
So you do to be in a certain range, pretty much.
Okay, this is a... I want to make sure I'm locking the bad guy, not the good guy.
Yeah, I don't have a lock on the Other guy.
Okay, I've got two more pop-up contacts straight ahead, 40 miles. They're flying close. I think it's a fighter formation.
Are they in the middle of your radar right now?
Yep, middle of the scope. Three contacts.
Yep. Let's just go ahead and see if we can lock. Okay, I got a lock on one of them.
Okay. Do you know which one it is? Because there's that group with one to the right and one to the left. You see it? They're like right next to each other.
Yeah, they should be right in front of us.
So. Where? Which one do you have?
They're 12 o'clock right now.
But which one of the two in the group?
Enfield 1-1, Overlord. Okay. Bra 256, Fort 120.
Okay, let me relock. Flanking.
You keep pressing. I'm gonna get down and engage this guy on our right because he's starting to creep towards us.
So full burner.
No, you just keep doing what you're doing.
Okay.
Enfield 1-1.
Fox 3.
Bra 280, Fort 60 at 16,000. Flanking.
Somebody's locking onto me.
It might be this guy, but he's about to die.
I'm going full burner.
He foxed on you. Get down.
Yep.
Another fox on you.
Roger.
Fox 3 again.
I'm flaring and chaffing like crazy.
Yeah.
It should just be chaff, I think.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, left on
the splash one.
Nope, got another walk in the
The guy that fired on you is splashed.
Going off of power now.
Okay.
If there's no more lock sound, does that mean you're good?
Yeah.
Okay.
Or the missile is probably not tracking.
Yeah. I don't see any smoke behind me.
Roger.
Dang. That's pretty. Oh.
I just got shot at. Box 3 short.
God, there's so much stuff going on. Oh, I should have jammed this, realized. So you said it's echo to jam?
Yep. And look on the RWR, if there's like crosshairs on it, that means it's turning. If they're blinking, that means it's turning on. If they're solid, that means it's active.
Okay. I'm gonna re-lock those guys.
Roger. Yeah, I need help. I got sequoias on me.
Alright, they're out of range right now.
Okay. We got backup 15s coming.
Gotcha.
I have three more AMRAMs left.
Tell me if you don't the lock sound.
Gotcha. Confirmed splash.
They're jamming again. Fuck.
Yeah.
Did you get a lock sound?
I just got fired on by 29. Dead in frickin' front of me. I see him. I might get splashed right now.
Left
splash.
Right now.
Punching out. Yep, Su-33 just killed me.
If we take out their AWACS, will we have an advantage over them?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Not like it really matters, we're gonna win anyways. We're just too
right
good.
Now we're winning.
Are like A-10 supposed to destroy ground targets, or are we take out the,
The goal is to destroy their ground targets, and the meaning of the air force of the fighters is to protect the A-10s whilst they're destroying the ground targets.
Yeah.
So, right now, we're winning in the objective. Fox 3, medium.
Okay, I crashed into the ground.
The best thing is to, like, fire on somebody with a radar missile and then just see them immediately start popping flares. It's like, hey, they know I'm here.
Yeah.
I'm making them change their ways.
Okay. I kind of want to take more fuel tanks and just jet them off. If you can, you can take more. Oh, yeah, you can. Can you only jet them off when they're empty?
No, you can eject them at any time.
Okay, I'll probably just eject. I'm gonna take full fuel tank. Wait, okay. I'm gonna take full fuel tanks.
I am confused.
I don't even see the point of taking aim nines.
Yeah. Splash? I'm very confused at that.
Should I load more chaffs?
No.
No, I'm not going to. I wish the F-15 was quick with the cockpit.
Yeah, that'd be great. Another close hostile. Oh boy, it's a C-24.
This should be pretty easy to take out then.
Yeah, I might let this MiG do it. Actually, I'm gonna go link up with this Sukhoi.
Okay. One. Okay, I'm rearmed. 3 hours.
Dossi, 4-1-1, request landing.
Firing right.
What's good, Russian?
Are they gonna ever add an F-16s?
F what?
F-16s.
Probably not.
Why not?
Because it's not on the list. I would like it if they did, but I doubt they're going to.
I hope they add in what was it? I forget. Some kind of World War II bomber, I forget the name.
B-29.
No. The smaller one.
B-17.
Yeah. I was trying to say B-14, but that didn't seem right.
Yeah.
That's on the list, but nobody wants it. Actually, they're all stupid.
I'd rather have more modern stuff.
No, but like, if you could get all your friends in there.
That would be cool.
That would be cool. And then you could have like P-51s. Information.
Yeah.
Yeah, how could you not want that?
But there is, IL-2. That game, which is like pure World War II sim.
Yeah, but it's not as good.
Yeah, DCS is the best. I don't even know why I'm flying with these Sukhois right now.
Are they really need a radio off button?
Yeah. AWACS, stop talking to me.
Yeah, me too. I don't want to hear every airport.
Mm-hmm.
I might, give it a chance. I might try an air refuel.
You want to try that?
Well, after I jet these tanks off.
Okay.
Wait. 5 millimeters, it's like,
yeah,
tense.
Okay, I'm sliding in on the left.
Roger. Damn it.
Overshoot.
Yeah. You know, you know the maneuver where you just like do like a roll, but you pull back on the stick a little bit?
Yeah.
Oh my god, if I don't pay attention. Gotta find where his throttle is at.
On the right.
It's like 92. Roach. Come on. No. Oh my god, what the fuck? Come on.
Almost, a little bit forward. A little bit forward. Hold that.
Roger.
Down. Forward. Hold.
This is so hard.
Yeah, it's a little difficult. I'm gonna slide over to the left.
I can see like the left one, I just can't see the right one.
Yeah. Down. Down and back.
I'm trying to see what it looks like. Come on, don't you diss me. Nope. Right here, right here, right here. Okay, hold this, hold this.
Contact.
Got it.
You're taking fuel.
No, I'm going way too forward.
Return free contact.
Alright, well that's a good day, I guess, in my book.
Okay. I'm ready to get a little bit.
I'm sliding right, by the way.
Gotcha.
I'm just trying one more time after you.
1-1. Request rejoin.
I haven't even ran out of...
1-1. Texaco, proceed to pre-contact.
25,000.
I love doing that.
Yeah.
Ready, pre-contact. Clear to contact.
Hey.
See, now I know what the sight picture looks like, so I should be able to do it. Whoa. I'm gonna go on his left wing.
Gotcha.
Let's do this.
Hold it.
Hold it.
Contact.
Alright, let's see if I can hold this.
You're taking fuel.
Yep. Slide back, back.
Roger.
Hold it.
Return free.
Power up. Ah.
Not bad, I guess. Got like 2 pounds of fuel.
Yeah, like 20.
Oh, I hate the, can't even hear myself saying, what's this freaking guy? Like the auto radio thing?
Mm-hmm.
It's trying to tell me what to do. I'm like, no, man. Is this too close?
You need to go up. That was good right there. You just needed to go up.
It's okay. I think I see where I'm supposed to hold it now.
Up.
Okay.
Stop.
Field,
oh, you're going too far forward.
Damn, this is hard.
Okay, just slide. Come up. To right about a little more.
Right.
Right there. Okay. Try to hold right there and just slide forward. There's another 15 in the mix.
Yeah. Well, turn.
I have to turn.
Maybe I just messed up, but it feels like he went more into turn.
He went. Okay. He did. Okay, you need to slide back. Just back. Nothing else.
It says forward.
Really? It says forward?
Yeah. Yeah, the red's in the front. That's way too much back.
That means you need to go back. If it's in the front, you need to go back, yeah.
Oh.
If it's in the back, you need to go forward. Pretty much, the bar... Imagine the bar is where you are.
Jesus.
That was a lot of lag.
Are you serious?
You're sliding to the right, completely out. Oh, wow. There's another guy over here, and he almost lagged into me. Are you good? You're gone.
I don't know what just happened.
You're diving.
Yeah, I saw, but like, I think I just died, apparently.
You're dead?
I don't know. This makes me not want to play DCS.
Yeah.